That creates gas. Told you. But the whole process only extracts about 20% of what went in the other side. The resulting dung still has some nutritional value. It's a pre-digested morsel for whoever wants another go at it. And many do, including other elephants. Ones that don't have the patience to wait for it to drop. So they get after it, so to speak.